session. Compound interest. Compound interest is calculated the same way as simple interest, except that the interest is added to the principal at the end of the year or period. Compound interest is used by banks, shops, and credit card companies. Example, calculate the compound interest on 80,000 naira for 2 years at 5% per annum. Solution. Using I equals PRT over 100. First year, I1 equals 80,000 times 5 times 1 divided by 100 equals 4,000 naira. The capital or the amount at the end of first year becomes 4,000 naira plus 80,000 naira equals 84,000 naira. Second year, the new principal equals 84,000 naira. I2 equals 84,000 times 5 times 1 divided by 100 equals 4,200 naira. The capital or the amount at the end of second year becomes 4,200 naira plus 84,000 naira equals 88,200 naira. Total interest earned after 2 years is I1 plus I2 equals 4,000 naira plus 4,200 naira equals 8,200 naira. The compound interest is 8,200 naira, or compound interest equals amount minus interest equals 88,200 naira minus 80,000 naira equals 8,200 naira. Exercises. 1. If 350,000 naira is invested for 3 years at 10% per annum, find A, the simple interest, B, the total amount at the end of this period. 2. Calculate 1. The total amount, and 2. The compound interest for each of the following if the interest is paid yearly. A. 450,000 naira for 5 years at 7% per annum. B. 700,000 naira for 78 months at 6% per annum. I implore you to please solve the exercises. Thank you.